It all begins here. The magic that develops appealing brand characteristics and attributes. Finding the right positioning. Yes, it is still possible. Look at American Apparel or Innocent Drinks. Or repositioning an existing brand. Remember Škoda and its perception on the British market in the past. Ha ha ha. And now? Creating the brand, significant repositioning, finding the gap in the market. This is what the category creative branding represents.